became popular. It doesn't take any courage, for God's sakes, to stand up against Vietnam now, in 1971, or even in 1968, after the whole thing has been revealed as a military and political disaster. It did take courage. When I stood up on the floor of the Senate in September of 1963 and said this war is a moral debacle and we ought to withdraw our forces right now, or this will haunt us in every corner of the globe.